Guess who has the power of Elif? This guy.
Yeah, hey guys, what's up, internet? Yeah, I've wanted to see Heelys since I was like 10. I got them almost 20 years later. Or, I mean, 10 years later. 20 years. I'm not 30. I got them like a decade later. Yeah, Kalen got them for me as a 2-year/birthday present. Yeah. So, what's up, guys? What are you doing?
Oh, that's awesome. How many times? That many times. How high? Wow. Huh. You went skydiving from that high. That's
colder than I could ever be.
Yeah, rewatching through all of you guys' Bridge series. I haven't seen it in a while, so I don't remember a good portion of the episodes. I mean, not Yu-Gi-Oh!, but, you know, the Bridge series. I'm also watching through Yu-Gi-Oh! Again, so that's the thing. Let's see. I woke up probably like an hour ago. Yeah, I woke up like an hour ago. Like 4. I woke up at 3. I try to wake up at like 11, but I always crash at like 6 or 7. You know, freaking insomnia. So yeah.
It's actually nice out today.
Yeah. Just listening to some music right now while I'm vlogging. So Blink-182 After Midnight. It's probably copyrighted. Nah, but you can't hear it. You can't hear it. Neighborhoods is awesome. I love it. But yeah, I just had some homemade mac and cheese that my older sister made. And it was really good, actually. It was really sweet because we ran out of milk, so she used the heavy whipping cream and vanilla soy milk. It was really sweet, but it was really good once I added a little tapatio. I don't think I'm really doing anything today. Probably just watching Yu-Gi-Oh! And Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged today. I don't know, maybe I'll be like, hey Tokyo, let's hang out or something. I don't know, I'm not really doing anything today. Maybe I'll do something, hang out with him. So,
bitch, Jesus.
Yeah, I'll see you later, internet.